Hello. What? When did it happen?
It was around 3 o'clock.
Okay. I will be there. Okay. No one should touch anything until I come.
You must be Detective Nathan Morgan.
When has the murder been committed?
According to the Giving report, it has been committed at about 1 a.m. yesterday.
Is there any information about how the murder took place?
The deceased went on a planned business trip. I heard he returned early from this trip. Whatever happened, it must have occurred during this time.
Was the murder committed inside the house?
Yes, it happened at the stairs of the entrance. The cause of death is a gunshot wound.
I got it. Where is the judicial report?
Report? There you are. I have it.
Who informed on the murder?
May did it.
Okay. Was he living alone in this huge mansion?
The entire family is in the house. He even employs maid and gardener.
I need to go. You must be the maid, Alicia.
Yes, sir.
You found the dead body, didn't you?
Yes, sir, I did.
Where were you at the time of incident?
Oh, well, sir, I was sleeping in my room.
How long have you been working in this house?
Almost. 10 years, sir.
Are you contented with your work?
I don't think I'm contented quite. I'm employed hard labor.
Something is a dilemma I can't see. Both she complains about her job and she stays in the same place. I need to find out the reason. You must be Thomas. Where were you at the time of incident?
Not know.
Marking with me is not the time. Your father is dead, you know?
Yes, but he's not the only one died.
What do you mean?
That's what I exactly said.
Did the death of your father not get you down?
Yeah, I have no one I can sleep together anymore.
This boy is not normal as hell. Gardener Richard?
Yes, welcome.
How long have you been working here?
About 16 years, sir.
How do you get along with everyone at home?
I'm so happy that I've been working here.
How How long have you been working here?
Oh, about 16 years, sir.
Did you get along with James?
Sir, he was a very good friend to me, above all. We got along well.
Did he have any enemies you hear about?
As far as I know, he didn't have any enemies, sir. Besides, he was introverted and didn't talk much about these matters.
Did he tell you anything important before he went on his trip?
No, sir.
Okay. Where were you at the time of incident?
Outbuilding. I was in outbuilding, sir. That night I couldn't fall asleep. I heard a voice from the front door of the house. That belonged to the professor. He must have been angry about something again, because I heard him entering, swearing once more. I didn't care about as his usual self.
Now that you were awake, did you not see the murderer?
Unfortunately, sir, I saw nothing.
It strikes me that Guy is a suspicious character. You must be Bradley.
Yes.
Where were you at the time of incident?
I was in my room, sleeping because it's late.
Did you argue with your parents recently?
No, matey, I don't argue so with them. Rose is the only one who is arguing with them. I even heard while she is threatening.
What is your profession?
I'm unemployed.
Well, do you get along with your siblings?
Like I said, I can't see them so much even though we live in the same house.
Okay. I have found drugs in guest bedroom. Whose are these? Do you hit up?
Oh, matey, chill out. Just hitting up.
I know you lie.
Good luck, old boy.
I won't learn anything from him. Better to go and search his room. I need to go. by Amy Bennett.
Welcome, Detective.
I'm sorry for your loss.
Thanks a lot.
Where were you at the time of incident?
I was sleeping in my bedroom.
Where did your husband go for business trip?
I don't know. Fuck his business trip. We already had a quarrel before he went.
What was the reason of quarrel?
Do you expect a reason from an alcoholic?
Do you get along with your children?
First of all, I just want you to know that I am a mother. Just as a mother is to her children, I am to them.
So are you on good terms? What's all that speaking mean?
That's whatever you want to understand. Each family has a trouble, but these troubles are being resolved somehow. Am I right, Detective?
All right. Do you get along with your employees?
Don't get me wrong, but both of them are my employees. It's out of a question that we are on the outs as long as they work nicely.
Have you ever argued with them recently?
No, but I heard that Richard Highly Charged argued with James. I suspect of him as hell. I don't know. Nor I am so confused, Detective.
What argue? I wonder about what. You must be Rose.
Yes, so what?
Where were you at the time of incident?
I was in my room, speaking with my boyfriend.
Do your parents know him?
Yes, nobody loves him. They call him badass, but I love him so much.
Why do they regard him as a badass?
Because he has a weird lifestyle.
You said your parents are not on good terms with your boyfriend. Well then, do you get along with them?
All very fine with them.
Okay. So what? Was your boyfriend here?
There's no need for him to be here to make me an orgasm.
Okay. What is your profession?
I'm unemployed. I'm developing game as a hobby.
I talked to the maid just now. She said me that she has been employed hard labor. What's keeping her here?
Ha 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 ha. Is that what she told you? Everybody in home knows she gets into Bradley's pants.
I need to go. When Rose argues with you, she always threatens you. There must be a reason of this threat.
Her fucking badass boyfriend changed her into money grubbing. Her father wasn't giving money to her by reason of that bastard.
I need to go. I talked to Thomas. Seems like he has incoherent behaviors. I've also found this drawing in his room. What the hell's that?
Yes, he's not normal exactly, sir. He was diagnosed with schizophrenia a long time ago. In fact, he hospitalized long time in mental institution.
Now that you are employed hard labor, why don't you find another job then?
Because we live in a small village. There is no another job, sir.
If so, you find another job. There is not something keeping you here, right?
No, sir.
Why are you lying to me? I just learned you are in relationship with Bradley.
I don't know where you learned this, but I didn't mean to perturb you. Sorry, sir.
Do not lie to me again, or you will become suspect.
Yes, sir. I'm so sorry.
Alicia has suspicious behaviors. Better to take a look to her room. I have found more money in your room than an unemployed person can earn. Where the hell do the resources come from? Why are you lying to me?
It's not a lie. I just buy and sell second-hand items. It is not a job exactly, is it?
Huh. I'm sure he's lying. Better to ask it to employees. Did you draw this per picture?
Why are you messing around with my pictures?
Here we talk about this fucking picture.
Don't you see? I'm playing in backyard with my friend. You see?
Thomas, well, what the hell are these two graves?
My mom said me to tell nobody about it.
Damn it. I won't be able to learn anything from this fool. It would be better if I go ask someone else. What's that rusty gun doing here? Is this gun licensed?
No, sir. It has no license. And yes, I own this.
I will report this to the sheriff. You know this is a crime, don't you?
But sir, this gun is out of function.
I don't care. I will deal with this later. I talked to Mrs. Bennett. She heard that you argued loudly with the professor.
She's lying, sir. I never argued with James. I would like you to ask her this question as well.
Wait, what? Is Mrs. Bennett lying to me?
Sir, you shouldn't believe anything said in this house.
Who is honest? Who is a liar? It's very hard to tell. I can't trust anyone. Richard, what does this picture that Thomas drew mean to you?
Sir, I think you realize that Thomas is mentally unstable. The graves in the picture must be the animals that he buried to the backyard.
What? The animals that he buried?
That's true, sir. Recently, I saw he also buried the family's third pet next to that tree.
Killing and burying the pet. This kid is more cutthroat than I thought. Do you know that Bradley deals drugs?
Yes, sir. Unfortunately, he couldn't get rid of this addiction. In fact, the professor learned this before going on a business trip and they had a quarrel.
The quarrel? What kind of a quarrel was that, then?
I just heard their voices. They were yelling at each other. I didn't want to intervene between father and son.
I got it. I need to go. Did you grow up in the orphanage?
Yes, sir. I grew up as an orphan. Not everyone is born as lucky as the Bennett family.
Why do you think that?
Sir, I feel sad whenever I think about it. No one appreciated the deceased enough, especially his children.
I see. I need to go. What's your age?
Doctors say my brain age is 7.
I need to go. It seems your family doesn't give you enough money. Do you know this is because your boyfriend?
You have your finger on the pulse. Yes, I'm not an idiot. I'll love him no matter what.
You said you are on good terms with your parents. Why are you lying to me?
What is all this about now?
I have found a diary within attic. There is your name with huge letters on it. You have mentioned how much you hate your parents. Are you kidding me?
I could have written that. What's that got to do with this situation?
I will deal with you later. I couldn't learn anything from her. There must be someone who knows that for sure. I need to go. I need to go. Do you know Bradley deals drugs?
What? Bradley wouldn't be caught dead.
I need to go. I need to go. I have found the drugs at home. What the fuck is your evidence response team doing?
The team is a bit of beginner. They have been appointed to the district recently.
What the hell do you think you are telling? I want you to take the statement down for this team right now.
All right. I'll handle it.
Sheriff, I found a rusty gun in the annex. The gun belongs to Richard.
Does it have a license?
No. Actually, I came to you for this matter. You need to take the statement down about that matter.
I'll handle it, Detective.
I need to go. I need to go. I need to go. So, you hunt the bad guys, huh?
The bad guys? Matey, what are you on?
I talked to Thomas. Stop denying it. I know you hear of the handgun.
Hey, stop. I can explain this to you. I need to protect myself when I deal, you know? Are you looking for someone to ask this question? Go ask Rose this question as well.
I need to go. I found a handgun in your garden. I think you have heard of that handgun?
What? Who said you that? It must be that fool Bradley. Don't you understand what he's up to? He is trying to fling mud to me. Stupid.
I need to go. I found a handgun amongst grass in the backyard. Is there someone who has a handgun in this house?
Only that foolish gardener has anything to do with that handgun or rifle in this house.
Mr. Richard, now I can cross-examine him. I need to go.
I'm going to ask you something very important. Is there someone who has a gun in this house?
Did you find something, sir?
I found a branded Glock handgun in the place where Thomas buried the dead animal.
Sir? I had given that handgun as a gift to the professor. Was the murder committed with this handgun?
I don't know.
Sir? James was keeping that handgun in the locked safe in his room.
Who took that damn handgun out of the safe? It must have been someone who knew the combination. I need to go. I need to go. I need to go. I need to go. Sheriff, where are you?
I was at the scene, Detective. Now I'm on my way.
I'm coming there. Pull over and let us talk when you see me.
Report? There you are. I have it.
fingerprints were on the gun.
What?
Yes, unfortunately, Sheriff John is guilty.
Gotcha, mate.
Hello, Detective.
Hi. You look nervous, Sheriff.
Do you want to say something to me?
A gun has your fingerprints on it. You are under arrest.
What? Oh, shit.